Well, it's been my experience that when I use codification, I get questions. Sometimes the people do kind of do become baffled, but anytime the average person is baffled about anything, including myself, that means the floor is now open for questions. Why? Because I'm baffled. That's why.
Mm-hmm.
Baffled means you don't have the answers to questions. All problems in the universe are solved through the process of questions and answers. So if people become baffled by my behavior, they'll probably ask the question, or maybe they won't. But the logical question would be, Fuller, why are you behaving this way? Why did you say what you just said? Why did you do what you just did? And if I'm doing it or saying it, I should be able to explain what I'm doing and why I'm doing it. And I should try to make very certain that whatever it is that I am saying or doing is of constructive value.
Yes, sir.
That's the key.